The problem is, we're all born with an inherent tool, but are never taught how to use it. So we see this with the rise of fatigue, overwhelm, anxiety, and depressive states.
And so you're probably asking yourself, well, what's the solution?
Well, what may not be obvious is to understand how breathing works so you can use it as a gateway to your success. And most think that breathing is just something that you just do, but with the right training, you can use your breathing as an advantage to feed you energy, to amplify your natural powers, gifts, and abilities. And it goes much, much deeper than that.
But before we teach you any more, there's a few things that you need to know, and we're gonna break this down really simple.
There's an epidemic at the moment with people breathing primarily through their mouth, which causes a whole host of issues in the body. Just go to our blog to learn more about that. So in short, breathe through your nose.
Now, then there's in, out, and pause. So breathing in upregulates your nervous system and gives you energy. Breathing out downregulates your nervous system and puts you into relaxation. And then pausing creates stillness, and there's a whole lot of magic in the stillness.
And there's also something that we do naturally, inherently, and that's your sighs and yawns. We do this all the time. So if you catch yourself, double down on it and use it.
And then we're gonna teach you three shapes. So the first of those shapes is the triangle shape, which goes like this. You breathe in, all the way to the top, let it go, breathe out, and pause at the bottom. Now this shape is great for grounding and relaxation. Then there's a square or box breathing, and it goes like this. Inhale, pause, exhale, pause. Now that's a great one for balancing, for controlling the breath, and also if you're getting anxious and before you go out on stage. Then we go to circular breathing. The circle, just imagine a circle and take a big sigh and let it go, and then connect them together, one after the other. No gaps, no pauses. Now the circular breathing is great for raising energy in the body. If you need an afternoon pick-me-up, that's the one that you go to.
Yes, so now that you know some of the basics and inherent abilities that you can have with breath, you're now ready to dive deeper and to find out what you can do with your breathing.
Yeah, so welcome, come on in.